Hey everyone, thanks for tuning in. In this video, I will show you how to easily disable crossplay in EA FC 26. First, start the game and click on the small gear icon in the top left to open the settings. Next, select online settings. In the next window, choose matchmaking options. Here we can now turn off crossplay. Select the second option called crossplay enabled and change it to no. Then press the back button and save the changes. Press yes and in the next window confirm again with OK. And that's it, crossplay in EA FC 26 is now successfully disabled. If this video helped you, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for free. Thank you and see you in the next video.